So while we're in the middle of working out some Will It Start videos, I've got some tractor pulling content I want to throw out here for you guys from a few weeks ago in Middle Tennessee with Tommy and his boys. They are tractor pulling this video for the first time with one of our garden tractors I built for my son Gunner, and some semi stuff and our big diesel tractor. So just some extra bonus content for you guys. Hope you all enjoy it. Let's roll into the video. All right, guys, y'all ready to be in this tractor pull today? Cause I got you on video today. You get to do the whole job, waxing and polishing and pulling. Oh, who's that guy that just walked in there? Oh, we've seen him before.
I'm just a random spectator.
Yeah. Okay, we'll go with that one. Well, folks, we are back out here at the Crossville County Fairgrounds doing some garden tractor pulling, truck pulling, and big diesel tractor pulling. I have Tommy, semi-casual Tommy, and I got my pops over here, Isaac. You ready to do some tractor pulling? But you're not loud enough.
Huh?
Yeah, say yeah. Yeah, okay. Brandon over here, are you ready?
Yeah.
You're not loud enough. Say yeah. Oh boy, we're figuring it out here. All right, folks, we are up here ready to go. We got like two more ahead of us. Isaac, are you ready?
Yeah.
Say yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Woo! I'm ready.
Are you nervous?
A little.
A little? That's okay, it's normal.
I mean a lot.
A little lot? All right.
Bobby Isaac Fitzgerald watching. Watching Will that track. He's working and leaning it over again at the work. Lifting the nose. Still going in behind him. Tails letting it around with him. He's got a partner right there. Not a bad one for the old man. 85.13. 85.13 at 2.6 miles an hour.
Definitely should have left a little bit harder, I think.
What was that?
I think I should have left a little bit harder.
Yeah.
Like a little bit more power in it. It's just a different track compared to Florida, like night and day different.
Oh, yeah?
Was it more grip or what do you mean by it?
Florida's like pure sand, and like halfway down the track it like picked up and went, so maybe we'll leave a little bit harder next time. all the beans.
Give it all. Give it everything next time.
What do you think?
I thought it was a pretty good run. Of course, that's the first time I've ever seen you run, and you know, it's the first time I've seen one of these three engine tractors run. Yeah. So
he's definitely different. It's not as loud as the motorcycle.
Yeah, right.
Quits and it starts. I finally get it to work.
Now we're tightening up the chain. Lots of green. Chain is tight. Green on the pulling surface.
Loading up.